doppelganger, turn a nonpartisan anti-hero, and a sneaker fit. I'm an undeniably left-leaning, others got cold feet. It's because they're breastfeeding, others foam teeth. This synthetic memory gland, I'm a pop cold nurse, aided in a birdcage, which is action, a regular oil drum. Mistaken as the divine mother of my daddy spoiled son, that's why you died. High numbers for this, I'm popping this Texan, and here's innocuous. Yes, man, you're a compliant spy hunter. Trust drug blood or globules, on dog tags or like smart than almost exchange for fossil fuels. So I charge rainbow poles, cause the days on them huge. Flying garbage boats on shoals, and in a strange god rules, urging soccer moms to win the carpet bomb a peace rally on Ken Squad. Watch as an Islamic phantom god is slain by a movie star, and a red, white, and blue booty tarred on a Fox News distraction on cue, and seven patrons all shoe.
We refuse the ruling class and broadcast antenna headdresses with more nose and less yeses. Recon in war zones is your certain death sentence, so we need more nose and less yeses. Powers hit the sky and reveal the inner workings that are hidden with more nose and less yeses. More nose.
But a pressing shuttle soaring past, forged from remnants of a former me, a hollow bulb that died in the common cold. And you lack the language to appraise what was my fleshy housing, due to my wild flame with a hard-seen underbelly. I, a stout king, toiled over a volley of ideas and scrutinized today's news. But now we're reduced to supersized plates of food, and even a supposed hens race and heritage with a carbonated fizz, as auction off for bargain-rated bids, a sugary glaze supplied to every unfertilized seedling to my adventure approves. Every aroused spoof, now child-proof. Every emphatic no, now an ambivalent yes. As you know, they've arbitrarily assigned a backstory of people, but it had to be remedied by my on-campus free show. I would hyper-extend the disc to California to Cactus Needle to snag rifle straps and also stab vinyl stacks. But the Jews would inject Botox in the cheeks of big face bills, and I would chip the paint in my gills. No doubt elected officials and lobbyists have hidden waste bills and also misplaced kills. But in the face of that neocom Nazi, I am no Noam Chomsky. I'm a nagging teen in baggy jeans who fixates on frills as bombs drop free. Yes, we're embalmed zombies, getting all shit faces, interest rates build on debenture shares. But no, homie, I'll die voicing my grievances. Give the bronze urn of this naysayer to the modern day Quaker. The long term of your slave labor has been discontinued. This quick tongue.